They can be a great people, Kal-El. They wish to be. They only lack the light to show the way. For this reason, above all, I have sent them you, my only son.
This cannon will explode within 30 days, if not sooner.
You would accuse me of insurrection. Now become a crime, cherish life.
My good friends, these indictments that I brought you today, specific charges listed herein against the individuals, I ask you now to pronounce judgment on those accused. This mindless aberration, whose only means of expression are wanton violence and destruction. On the woman Ursa, whose perversions and unreasoning hatred of all mankind have threatened even the children of the planet Krypton. Finally, General Zod, once trusted by this council, charged with maintaining the defense of the planet Krypton itself, chief architect of this intended revolution and author of this insidious plot to establish a new order amongst us. You have heard the evidence. The decision of the council will now be heard.
Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty. Guilty.
General Zod, for the crimes of murder and high treason, the Council has sentenced you and your fellow insurgents to 300 cycles of somatic reconditioning.
Father.
one thing I do know, son, and that is you are here for a reason.
Your name is Kal-El. You are the only survivor of the planet Krypton. Even though you've been raised as a human being, you are not one of them. You have great powers.
Sitting on top of the story of the century here. What's he got hidden under that cape of his? Batteries!